Hi Denise, lovely to meet you, Gazaleh from The Upcoming. And I just wondered, in the film, you and Rafi's character Sela, you have a very close bond. What is the happiest memory that you can take away from this film?
Oh, making it, you mean?
Making it, and also just the one that's going to stay with you.
Working with Rafi. So Rafi is basically, in a work term, she's number one on the call sheet, which means that it sets the tone for how everybody behaves. She's like a queen. She's absolutely one of the most graceful, fun, powerful forces that I've worked with, and she's 17 years of age. So working with her and with Margot, who I am unabashedly in love with, I just think they're both incredible. They were all incredible. All the girls were incredible, but my experience of being part of telling that story of women was, the whole thing was really, I mean, it wasn't an easy film to make. It was hell. It was hell. We were freezing. It was horrible. But we're tough, and it was great.
I understand you filmed it in rural Ireland, during the dead of winter. It must have been kind of crazy, huh?
Yeah, and the thing was, just before I did the film, I was thinking I was going to move back to Ireland. I was thinking, like, life had become a bit full on for me, and I thought, maybe I'll move to, like, the Wicklow Mountains. And then I did this job in the Wicklow Mountains, and I thought, I can't. If I'm going to move anywhere, it's going to be somewhere hot by the sea. Ireland is beautiful, but Ireland in the winter is hardcore.
I can imagine. And what would you like the audience to take away from watching this film? Because it's kind of got this whole anti-patriarchal sort of attitude to it, but what would you say?
Well, I didn't want to. I feel that it's anti-patriarchal, but it's also encouraging women to take responsibility for how they abandon each other in the face of, like, a very beautiful, charismatic man, how we can switch on each other in the face of power. And I think what I hope audiences can take away is, in finding our own power, we can really be supportive of each other. I hope that it doesn't come across as anti-men, because that's not my version of feminism. I'm a big fan of men, but I'm also a big fan of taking responsibility so we can really genuinely heal. And I think that this film shows how, you know, sometimes women aren't sisters to each other, and that's reflected very much in how my character is treated in the film. And so nobody really comes out of it very well in terms of, like, the blame factor, but I think Rafi's character is a beacon in a way, but only if she chooses to be sort of kind, I guess. I'm hoping kindness is how we can go forward to each other and to men. Let's be a little kinder.